Thanks again for that smoke, F-Dog. It really stressed me out, school finals and stuff. No problem, Jimbo. Yeah, that's just crazy, man. I got your back if you need me. But you could call your boy for the bank heist, though. Alright, gotta get to school. What's up, my YouTube family? It's your boy, Los the Game 01, back with another Jimmy episode. So, you know, Jimmy's having his finals for today. It's getting towards the end of the semester. Your boy been doing the school thing. He's doing pretty good. So, we just left Franklin's house. So, we gotta go back to the house, change our clothes, and grab our car. So, we're gonna make our way to the house real quick. I don't think she needs this car. Plus, we gotta get to school. Thanks. It's been a little minute since we had a Jimmy episode. So we gotta catch up on Jimmy's life. See what he's doing out here. Okay. So we're about to pull up at the crib. Now we gotta get rid of this car. Gotta stash it somewhere. I think we put it in this alley right here. Alright. Cool. So let's run up here, grab a new shirt or a new hat, and head off to school. Cool. Let's change this up. Guess we'll keep the same shirt on. Let's do a little cap on real quick. So, about to head on out. Hurry up and get to campus. You know your boy Jimmy got the Beamer out here. All done up. Got the Jimmy plates on there. Okay, Jimmy. Got the import looking good. Oh, that this little Ferrari wants some light, like some smoke. Some smoke? Nah, he ain't want no smoke. Let's go. Guys, we want to pull over here and get some gas. Don't want to get stuck over here. Tell me what your guys think about the BMW. It's a little fly though. Dang. Flew right past the feds. We should stop. I was about to smoke him, but let's go ahead and pull over for him. Let's see what this guy wants, man. He's making us late for school.
Shit.
Hey, dude, need to hurry up. We got tests to do, man. He's taking a sweet time. Whoa, why is the other cop hacking off? What's going on? He said,
"How's things?
You were doing 89 in a 75 miles per hour zone on Great Ocean Highway. Wow, big deal. Yo, what is dude in the background just busting off? Hey, yo. All right, my first violation. Hey, look at this in the background. Yo. Dude is reckless. They need to take his badge for that. Hey, hey, let's go see if he got a strap on him. Oh, took that strap. Hey, we got some free guns. Look, Jimmy being nosy, he in the middle of everything. Look at this dude. This dude just hopped out of his car and ran. Yo, let's get out of here, man. Yo, let's see if the police got a gun. Oh, got his strap. Yo, let's get his strap. Let's get his gun. Hey, we didn't shoot him. We didn't kill him. Hey, we were just being nosy. He just gave me a ticket. I don't know what happened. Let's get up out of here, though.
What?
Yo, that was some crazy. Alright, guys, we're coming up here on our school, pulling up through the gates. Go ahead, park over here, out of the way. I won't be too close over there at the school. Go inside school. Alright. What's up, bro? Yeah. I gotta get to class, man. Ain't got time for you doing all this rapping right now, man. Alright. Let's go check in. James DeSanta, I know who you are now. I dug up some information on you. Know your father, does dirty work. Many friends that may even have heard of you have the same problem. Oh, please, lady. I'll be on my cases. My dad's a businessman. I don't have time to explain everything to you. Just check me in school. Oh, and how does a school clerk have so many friends? Oh, call me host, little boy. I pay your debt. That's how my many friends I know. Now, you work for me. You will sell my pills on USO campus. What? I already spoke to your friend Brian. He will cover the campus. You boys are going to be in college a long time, but it's better than prison. And I'm sure you know all about that. Why do you think Tito helped you in prison? I watched over you like a baby boy. Your father may have gotten you out, but I was your guardian angel. Now go pick up my drugs. Find Evergo drugs before class starts. Wow. Did this old lady just get us, like, what? Brian, I found Abigail Supply in one of the hangars, but you gotta meet me here. Choose a route. One route is more heavily guarded than the other. Wow. We really have to do all this before school finals? Yo. Jimmy just keeps getting into a whole lot of stuff, man. It don't even be his fault, though, for real, for real. Alright, guys, we got like 4 minutes and 50 seconds to try to go collect these drugs, man. Let's see where we gotta go. We gotta go find one of the hangers. I see a hanger somewhere up here. No. Okay, here go the hangers. Could it be this one? Oh, hey, get out of here, kid. Well, okay, I guess it's not this one. Out of here? Gotta be this one down here. Jimmy, up here, buddy. You got my boy Brian right there, man. My boy Brian. Alright, so let's go up here to Brian. She got the drug packages spread out all over the roof. Find and collect all the drug packages. Alright, come on, we got like 2 minutes and some change. Alright, there go one. There go two. We're missing one. Oh, over here in this corner. Cool. Got him. All packages collected. Get back to class. Alright. Damn, guys, we're doing a lot of work. We're supposed to be taking a test right now. Come on, Brian. Come on. Let's go. Find a seat. Alright guys, we will be doing your final project today. We learned a lot this semester and it's time to test your skills. Professor, what will we be tested on today again? Well, Magus, assuming you have been here most of the semester, you should know what today's final project pertains to. Tests will be held upstairs individually, one person at a time. Jimmy, would you like to go first? You usually do. Yeah, let's go ahead and get this over with. Of course, Professor. Yeah, let's get this. Go upstairs and take your finals. Alright, let's get this over and done with so we can get out of school early. Final projects are taking place upstairs. You're talking about more steps, lady? This is crazy. Some of these students make me miserable. Today we will be doing a simulator. Do not fail. Got you. Take off into the air, then wait for further instructions. Crash the plane. Okay, that's weird. but okay. The plane, so that's what we're gonna do. Okay, we passed that test. Okay, now we go to the next test. That's 1 out of 3. Complete the maze. What happened if we go to this little cut right here? Test pass or completed. 2 out of 3. Come on, one more and we're good. Complete the trail. Yo, Jimmy never been on a jet ski before. Do you think as rich as he is, he rode a jet ski before? Nah. All Jimmy did was sit there and play video games all day. Jimmy is no good on this jet ski. It's crashing through everything. See the finish line at the red checkpoint. Test 3, pass. Return to class. Hey Jimmy, was the test hard? Cody, you will find out as soon as you're next up to take the test. You did well on today's final test, Jimmy. Thanks, Professor. The plane safety and the atmosphere test was the hardest, but now I actually understand how these concepts apply to certain. All right, we're gonna leave, man. We catch you later, Professor. Brian, hey, how was the finals? Let's meet at the bar to discuss the Abigail situation. Yeah, we got a lot to figure out. Meet Brian at the bar. All right, let's go meet Brian at the bar. All Alright guys, so we're pulling up here at the bar. Find Brian. Hey, this thing's pretty lit. Where's Brian at? If I know Brian, Brian's probably at the bar. And there he is at the bar. What's up, ladies? What's up? What's up? What's up? What the hell are we gonna do, Jimmy? This old lady boy are debt, bro. But we're still in debt. I'm confused, man. Why? Because she's some sick. Who wants to control us? She knows about my dad and his business. I think she's trying to blackmail us. Yo, Brian, keep your mouth shut this time, man. I got a plan. We're going to kill her. Take her out. Can't be that hard. She's a good as dead. And then we're free. She's an old lady. What the fuck? I'm down, and I won't make the same mistake again. If I do, kill me just like you did kill David. Man, what the fuck am I saying? I'm drunk, but I got you, bro. Well, I got finals at ULSA tomorrow, and I gotta sell her stupid pills. Just play along until we're ready. We gotta set it up right this time. Okay. Hey, handsome, can you give me a lift with these heavy beer boxes before you leave? Sure. Yeah, I can give you some help. Which way are we going? Okay, we're going this way. All right. Okay. Where are the beer boxes you need help with? I think you need help with something else. Shut up. I just want you to know Abigail's had eyes everywhere. You're cute, but I didn't take you for stupid either. I mean, well, is that it? Wow. That just really happened? Alright, let's leave. Brian, where did that chick go? It's good to see you getting over Chelsea, bro. You're gonna chase her down for some more? Ha 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 ha. Yo, we have to find that chick. There she go. She's getting in her car. There she go right here. She's spinning out of control. Come on, Jimmy. Catch her, Jimmy. Got her. Got her. Got her. Jimmy, your aim is getting better, Jimmy. Alright, pick up her phone. Let me lock my doors. Okay, her phone is right here. found text message. Jimmy DeSanta cannot be trusted. He told me the whole Liberty plan to kill you. All I had to do was sleep with you, with him. Coming after me now, I gotta go. He's coming after me now, I gotta go. So she texted her and told Abigail how we was gonna kill her. Wow. That's crazy. So now Abigail already knows that we're coming for her. Because of this chick right here, bro. That's crazy. Well, that's school finals. I hope y'all enjoyed the episode. Once again, it's your boy Los the Gamer 01. Slap that like button, subscribe, and share these Jimmy episodes with your friends and family. I'm out. Peace.